Hi guys, Bleach here. Still another, what am I saying here? Day two of working in the garage on this stuff. It's better than it was. There's a little car seat from her van. We took it out. We load more stuff in there, but it's a work in progress. I'll get it. Right now, I want to probably just jack up the workbench for now and put block under it. I wish it had another, leg right there. They should put another leg there, but I guess it's okay. So we're gonna set up a tripod, and I'm gonna put a block under that side and a block under that side, see if it makes a difference. Maybe we'll set up a tripod in here and we'll tidy up this workbench a bit. Guess what, guys? My watch broke today. Just fell right apart. I had this watch for like 2 years, so I'll get a watch band. It's about 1:45. I gotta go in an hour. There's a show I like on PBS called EastEnders. It's a English soap opera. It's pretty cool, and we basically get the old ones. And I'm gonna get rid of some stuff in here, some of the mowers and stuff. Yeah. What I really like to do is take that shelf and put it where the car seat is. And put this car seat on some pallets and keep it off the ground, because we may need to trade that van in someday and get something. This garage is not really a shed. It's just like an old style garage. It's probably over 50, 60 years old. Got a lot of space in here. More than I clean there. This is a pretty cool place to work, and I like it here. God, I've been in my town since 1989, and I grew up here and stuff, and it's a little small town over. I had another house I liked with the garage with the cement floor. Kind of wish I had that to work in. But you can't always have what you want. I got a bike there. I love to get back on these things and start riding them again. I have arthritis in my lower back and probably my tailbone. I probably shouldn't tell you that. I think it was from falling in the ice or just going over bike jumps and stuff, doing stupid things when I was young. And I don't know if I could ride a bike anymore, but just for one day, I love to ride a bike again. What else? Maybe tidy up some of the underneath of the bench under there a bit. And clean. Very excited about Lady Gaga's new album coming out October, I think it's 21st. I still haven't listened to Britney Spears' new album, Glory. I basically grew up listening to Britney Spears, and a lot of my female friends don't understand why I like the female vocalists and stuff. They're like, why do you like the girl songs? Like, I don't know, this sounds good. God, I like old rock from the 70s and 80s stuff, too. Now, I like a lot of various music. My music preferences have changed over the years. I'm not going to play the radio in this video because all this talk and stuff. I just want to clear that stuff there. So we're going to set up the tripod and see what we can do here. I'd love to go live in this garage someday. I just don't have the stuff to do it. I tried to do a live video before and it would just skip and stuff and it wouldn't work. We'll get this garage situated. I won't be working on here in the winter. I might be. But what I'm going to do is dig like a trench right through there. And over here. And so the garage door doesn't get stuck on the floor. Because this ground gets really hard and gets frozen. Someday I would love to put stone or cement the floor in this garage. At least part of it. Yeah. Let's get going, guys. I'm going to stop it here and I'm going to set up the tripod. Guys, I got two potential block there. What I do is put it on the sides. Or it's not up high. Yeah, I just had to move my orange deck to get the block out of there. For the simplicity tractor. As you may notice, I keep calling the simplicity tractor. Basically, keep calling that Deutsch Alice tractor the simplicity tractor because it's basically the same thing. I really wish I could set this thing up so you can actually see what I'm doing. and the top of the workbench. Because what I'm hoping is something falls on me and it's funny. Like hits me right in the head, you know what I mean? Like prop comedy, like kind of Three Stooges kind of stuff. I think I got it situated where I can see something. Pull up my pants so my tiny don't show. Had to tie them up pretty good. Let's see what we can do here. Never jacked up this workbench before. I got this workbench freed up. Ballpark near where I live, Casey Park, right by the dumpster, and asked to have it. They're like, well, yeah, just take it. Like it's garbage, no one wants it. As you can tell, it's pretty sturdy. This thing would have to get stuck in there. There we go. Alright. Let's see here. Got this height. Of course, it don't fit under there. Huh. Interesting. Well, this isn't a good idea. Oh no. I don't think I can do it, guys. Oh, maybe I can. The spot over here, it might go under. Nope, of course not. Shoot. Move some of the stuff over here. Get it under there. I should have really cleaned some of the stuff before I tried this, guys. We're kind of live here. We're kind of live. Not quite, but live. Boards I used to bang on motors with and tires. Let's see. Ah, you can fit in there. You can. Bastard. Still won't go under there. Well, yeah. Well, I think I'm going to be able to do this, guys. And there you go. Something fell. My seafoam. Huh. Fuck. I don't know what to do, guys. Well, I guess I'll leave the workbench. It's not that bad. I really wish I put block under it before I put it in here. Huh. Let's see. I got an idea. We can see the wheels turning. This is probably super dangerous what I'm doing here. I seem to do this with the house. Home improvement show. I just find a board that's that length. I could probably do it. Let's use this and see what happens, guys. Nope, that won't work either. Shoot. Yeah. Whew. Okay. What else do I got in here, juice, guys? Maybe a pipey. My pipe. Let's see, what is that? I'm trying to see if I get a pipe in here or something I can use, put under there. Yeah, well, let's make a randomness video, guys. This is probably too big, guys. Job. Never said I was smart. At least I'm something. What I could do is maybe put the block under this. Something. This is dangerous. And we're having an asthma attack. It's always good. Okay. Oh, here we go, guys. It's gonna be hilarious. It just sank right into the ground. Okay. I'm scared it's gonna fall. Bottom. It's a little rock. Now what I'm hoping is I can get the jack on. Is that enough, you think, guys? Let's try it. There's something under there already. I don't want it. That's not part of the workbench, guys. There we go. It's better. It's a little. Jeez, it's not level. It's higher. I probably should do the back. Let's move this over a little bit. Right about there. Whew. All right. Lower it and see how it looks. Better on that one side. Hold up higher. Whew, in the front. Oh, God. Whew. All right, let's see here. Looks better already. I'm gonna do this side, guys. Tell it's got a lean, it's crooked. Goes like that. Do this side. But I can get it on there with the garage door. Oh. Alright, I'm really out of shape, guys. Any of these bicycles would be a good idea. So good at bike riding when I was young. Get older, it stops. God. Turning 37 this year. I'm starting to realize I may be a, kind of a role model to some people on YouTube or something. Just to really watch how I carry myself and put my videos together. I do throw some jokes in there and stuff once in a while. Just really offend people. I got like a good sense of humor sometimes. It's a little dark. I laugh at things sometimes you shouldn't laugh about, but you just can't help it. You laugh. Oh, it's rotting a bit. You can hear it. I mean, this is my stuff moving. Got that under there. See? Leverage always works, guys. I'm ruining that pipe. Where'd my sticky thing go? There it is. Alright, let's adjust the camera. Maybe something will fall on me, guys. Whew. I may do motorcycles someday or ATCs. But the parts are getting harder to find for this more type of motorcycles I like. I was watching Musty one on YouTube. He drilled a hole in these carburetor faults in the motorcycle in this old Honda he had and blew out the faults and floats, and somehow it worked. You have to resolder the floats. If I'm talented enough to do that, what the hell is this shit? I shouldn't have talked like that, I'm sorry. You know, there's a time for swearing. There's a time not for swearing. So don't go to school swearing or stuff. Or really, in public, really. Try not to swear too much on YouTube. Sometimes you have to. What you're doing is stressful. God, I can feel the cold coming under the door of my legs. This side's not doing so good. I should have done the other side first. Oh, fuck, this isn't good, guys. Oh, I can breathe. Waiting for the stuff just to fall. A little more. I think we're gonna drop everything off. See that, I think it can fit the block right there, guys. Oh, it's so hot in here. Oh, there you go. Perfect. Now look at it. Now it's up higher in the front, which I kind of like. Because that way, all your stuff can roll backwards to the back wall and fall behind there so you can't get it. Then you gotta get one of those hold on, what am I trying to say here? Let's see. You gotta get one of those grabber things to grab stuff behind there. That's done. I gotta push that over more so it doesn't affect the garage door. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna turn. Ooh, something fell behind there. I wonder what it was. We'll never see it again because I'm not moving this bench. Whatever fell behind there, we'll buy again. Oh. Ooh, I'm out of breath. Just from doing that, guys. I need some freaking exercise. Honestly, it's jacked up too high. Wish I had some different block. I use these. If I had another one of those, I could use that. I got enough, guys. It's better than it was. Oh, it's hot in here. Let's open up the door and get some air in here. Alright. Sorry, this video is long, then we'll hook up and while we talk. Some air in here, guys. You may hear one of my pets barking. Let's see. I want to find a bag and start putting stuff in it. I don't need. Of course, this bag I have here is just too big. I want really a grocery bag type of thing. Maybe this. Pick up all the little papers and stuff. Really don't want to brush your teeth with this thing, guys. Oh no. Might keep that clean carburetors. Whew. Fix the flat in this. Nope. Again. Pieces of sandpaper. I don't know, I'm just gonna do a surface cleaning. The box can go. Stuff on the floor can go. Soap. This is like sea foam. It works somewhat, but may make things worse. Because it's like a solvent or something. Like a, I forget what the word is for, but yeah. Well, it's like a sedative or something. I don't know, but basically it could affect the car from running and temporarily fix it, but then you'll probably need to clean it. Rip up this little box here. Let's see. Paper towels. Throw that away. Any starter fluid in this? Yeah, there definitely is. Whew. Oh, cool. Is this still good? I don't think so. It's a little chipped. I'll snap a rubber disc. Might still work. Little purple bits. I don't know why that's like that. Maybe somebody does have seen that video that got taken down. We'll go right there. See, this is the buck to the Simplicity Tractor. You can get these manuals online, but I thought it would be nice to have it. This can go in this drawer up top here. You can see what I'm doing. We're putting something in a drawer. How exciting! And there's a muffler in there, too. We want to do with this gas tank. There's no top, because we used it on the snapper. The snapper one broke. Let's put that under there. I'm not sure you can see what I'm doing. Hey, it's good you don't. Alright. Wish you could see my face. Huh. Let's see. I think I'll set it somewhere different so you can see my face. As handsome as it is. Take a ride with me. Alright, let's see what we got here. No, you can't see what I'm doing. Clean it up, put it back. Oh well, it's worth a try. I don't have a film crew, guys. I am the film crew. This video can go on for a half hour if you like. Ugh, I don't care. I'll put up a long video. Some people like long videos, some don't. This head gasket's got blow by it, can go in the trash. This is a good wire brush. And at the dollar store, it helps like cleaning ducts when you paint them and stuff. And also take the pins out and use them to clean the small holes of the carburetors. We'll put that down there for now so we don't remember what we did with it. Foam thing for the push mower. Bought that for the real mowers in Exeter. I can go this drawer here. There we go. Move this down just a slight bit. Hey, yeah, generally, if you can see there, you probably noticed it before. I had an old tire in a hubcap full of my tools. You empty. Yeah, here, got a little. Keep that. This is awesome. Got a lot still in there, and all the air is going out of it. I've seen a video where you can take an air tank, and you can fill these up with air and still use them, but it's kind of dangerous, but let me try that someday. I think it was Musty One that did that. Here's an old dish thing. Whew, I think I'll put that over there in the lawnmower for now. Here's a beating stick. Basically, you don't listen to your wife or any woman. She tells you to do something, she's obligated and she has the right to whack you with this. But women can hit men, but men can't hit women. It's very different. Unless you're spanking them or something. Oh God, I shouldn't have said that. But alright, let's get this gas tank out of the way. This was the one from the 8-horsepower engine that was on the snapper. Street women, right? Okay, let's see here. Let's see here. We got gloves and stuff. Piece of a vice grip. I don't know where it is. As low as the heck is this? Oh, this is like the seat pan that was on the lawn jeep. There we go there. This is a deck shield that was on the MTD. And what I did is I mounted it like this and drilled a hole, kind of doing some yard art and thinking I could mount the light there in the back snapper LT11. Whew. Alright. We got a Scooby-Doo van. Put that on the stereo for now. That was my uncle's. Somehow I got it when he passed away. He died of all things cutting grass. It's kind of sad. We got tools there. I haven't seen in a while. Ooh, my little baby vice grip things. Awesome. I believe this grip is to the Nino's vice grips. I have just seem to find at the moment. I bought this thing at the dollar store. It's kind of cool. You can twirl it in the garage and throw it at things, but I think it's like the take like a socket wrench for small sockets, maybe like a weed eater or something. We can go over here. Just trying to dig this out. Here's a spoon from the house. I was eating brownies out here. And no, they weren't those brownies, but I got hungry and I was working out here and I figure let's bring it to the garage. I think my mother handed it to me over the fence or something. Some gingerbread brownie things. Here's a knife. Mmm, I like this. Let's see what we can see here, see if it cuts. Ooh, can use that for gas tanks. I wonder what happened to that. Here's my other one. I got it at the dollar store. Oh yeah, this is cool. Yeah, they can fight together. Alright, we got those. Let's put everything in the makeshift toolbox. It's that hubcap thing. What the heck is this? This is from my propane torch that basically the flint stopped working and it still got propane in the tank. Generally you can't change it, so it's just a junk thing to have. Put that in the trash. You generally want rags and stuff hanging out. Get this up. Little baggies, screws and things in. Ugh, soda cans. Gas line from the stamper. That's no good. I don't know, might be able to use that. Baseball. Cool. And just trying to fall off there. Oh! Wait for a spider thing to sneak out and bite me. Then I can turn into Spider-Man. Then I can just sling webs and grab tools from across the garage. Pretty awesome. Where's the stuff that was in this? Oh, these little crappy wrenches I had. Constipation wrenches, or combination, whatever you want to call them. Whew. Getting out of breath. This thing's pretty cool, guys. What do you think? Put this in the window. Let's see, what do we... piece of sheet metal from an engine. Let's throw it in the bench. Wiring harness, that's still good, if you can figure out where the wires go. This key switch is still good, so put it under the bench. This is the, handle to my drill, and go like this and drill. The drill's not as powerful as I thought it would be. Try drilling for seats and stuff. I would plug it in right now, I just don't want to mess with it. I'm just going to get it out of the way. And of course, it's caught on everything. You generally want to use everything in a tangled, leave everything in a tangled mess. That can go under the workbench. Still got one of my drill bits in it. I wish I knew where my drill bits were that go in it. It would be nice if we'll find them here. And here's a beating stick. I came off one of the snappers. You just whack it when it don't want to work. Just take your anger out on the poor thing. Alright. I wish I knew where my drill bits were. It's kind of upsetting. I don't know what happened to them. If I need to drill something. That is not good. I haven't drilled anything in a while. Oh, they got these ones. Those are too small. I had a new drill bit. Thing of drill bits, Black and Decker. Maybe they're in here. Let's see what we got here. Move this speaker a minute before Oh, cool. I got it almost to the wall, so the big stuff don't move behind there. Ooh, I'm gonna need this. We might put this on the stamper instead of the other one. This one has more style than the classic one in the stamper. I might use that. Let's see here. Let's see here. We're just rolling here. God, it's up to 26 minutes, guys. Well, it's going to be a long video for you guys. Take hours to upload. See? Perfect. If it's long enough. Yeah. Oh. Sweet, this will work. Yeah, we're going to put that on there. Even if it is yellow. This will look nice. Be better than this plastic one. It's like a push mower or something. Let's see. We'll finish the workbench. And then we'll stop it. And we'll change it. And that'll be the end of the video. Whew. Hope you guys enjoyed this video as far. Sorry it's so long. Rags and things. Oh, these are great. These are tractor supply. They're good for like welding and stuff. You can just smash things with it and use it for a hammer. That can go under there. Ah, monkey wrenches. I had two of these. And for some reason, there's a rubber glove stuck to it. That's awesome. I'm hoping it's a rubber glove. Jesus Christ, guys. What am I doing in here? Sorry for my language, but I got a set of these pipe wrenches. They're great for like breaking flywheels and stuff. And engine pulleys. So I gotta find where the other one is. My jump pack. This is pretty cool. Got this off eBay. It's one of the ones that Walmart sold. The end is broke off of it. So yeah, I just took one off a jumper cable and put it under there. That can go here and that can go under the workbench like that. Here's another one. Which one would we like to use? This is the one that came off the other snapper. This one's a little tight though. Yeah. This one not so good. We'll fix it, but I like that other style better. Let's put that on the workbench for now. Put this under the workbench. This is the electronics for the snapper. We are somehow going to use this on the snapper I just showed you with the throttle. This is awesome for some reason. It's painting purple. It's someone that's psychedelic with the old snapper. But generally what this is the starter wire. This is your kill switch, and this is where your battery. It's just simple, 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 and then I gotta find a way for it to charge the battery. So we'll put that over there on the snapper. Or maybe we'll just put it under here for now. So we don't wanna, there's more stuff here. More metal from the Long Chief. Oil dipstick from the Tecumseh that was on that snowblower. Sorry for my jokes, guys. Okay, this is to hold the deck on the snapper. That's freaking purple, too. There's another one. Awesome, guys. Here's a brand new coil that if I took care of it, it would be so rusted. Can go under there. Grinding disc. I'll put that up on the stereo. Here's my other pipe wrench. I've been looking for you. We'll put you under the workbench for now by the brush. the other one so it can fall on my legs and hit me in the knees when I wheel stuff in and out of here. And generally, I'm going to wipe grease all over here on shop light. I was using this at night when I was taking apart this one stamper transmission I couldn't fix. And this is the way we get light bulbs now. This come right out of the casing. Let's hang that up on that bow right there, which you can't see. Oh, it's falling. It's scaring me. Another throttle cable. That fell out of there. That one's awesome, too. Ooh, not a lot of these. Have to grind those off so I can put bolts on them. This is one of the deck holders for the snapper. I'm just going to put that there. I don't know where it is. You generally just want to stack everything under the workbench, so you have a hell of a time getting it out. Here's a Tecumseh carburetor that came off the snowblower. Of course, I don't know where anything is to it, the bottom of it. It's just great. We'll go to the workbench. Maybe it's in this. Oh, it's in that drawer. I'm going to put it back in there so I know where it is. And, of course we find it now. Our double zero grease that goes in these snapper rear ends. Of course I find it after I bought gear oil, but there is like nothing in it. So, yep, alright. Here's a charging system for a Tecumseh. I like to run a light. We're gonna get everything out here we need, like sockets and things. Put them in that drawer, the wrench. Whew, I can't breathe. Drill bit there, we need that. And let's see, leave everything there. I've been looking for you. This is my light tester I got at the Walmart. Runs out of battery, I don't see how it could work, but we'll need that for testing wiring and stuff. Motor mounting bolts, awesome. Use those. Have this stuff, I don't even know what it is. Oh god. Get all these sockets out of here, guys. Sorry this video is so long. Just a lot of randomness. We probably won't get a lot of views, but for those that really enjoy my videos, so stick with me. Yes, I need this. 25 amp fuse. I need that for when I do the push button switch on the snapper. Generally, it should be 30 amps, but 25 would be good enough. This is one of the things that go into pull the air box on. Alright, put that there. I guess this box is set. We got motor mounting bolts in here, which is cool. You know, it's bone and leather. At least the shiny glass. I just used to love picking up pieces of glass when I was young, like on beaches and stuff. Alright, that's good enough. We can put the carburetor under there and put it there. Here's a screwdriver. You need that. Oh, I've been looking for my big screwdriver. Bunch of wrenches I have no idea what you would use on. Maybe RC cars. I don't know. Paper towel, shop rags. I'll keep those. I generally just try to get a spot cleared in case I need to do anything. This workbench is way up too high. I'll have to do it again, guys. It's too high. Maybe I'll somehow do the back if I can get to it. Put block under it, make it level. Uh-oh. There goes something behind there. Oh, I've been looking for this stuff. And gloves, we need those. Maybe I can put something behind this workbench, like a board. So stuff's gonna fall behind there. Good enough for now, guys. I don't think there'll be any more videos of this. Jeez, man. We'll leave this cord for now because I plug stuff into it. Oh, these are good to have. This is to hold the muffler on that Tecumseh. We'll put that in that wood box. Snapper grip thing. I stripped that off the one snapper. Probably shouldn't tell you what this is, guys. This is my old Kodak CX5 camera. I put a bunch of paint on it, torched it. I got frustrated with it because it wouldn't work. Oh, I got salt. I got dirt. Swept my eye. This is good enough for now, guys. At least we got a surface to work on. There's a thing we do. Ooh, I got incense. Oh, yeah. Someone might remember where this is from. I torched it in the garage for my tea and stuff. Alright, this is good enough. We'll put the throttle cable on the snapper. It'll be the end of the video. This is just too long. Oh, my God. It's 37 minutes. So it's about 40 minutes of randomness. Do you know this one? Leave that cord dangling there. But something. It's better. Off the jack up the workbench on the other side and put block. We'll do that another day. But I'm going to put the throttle I found on the snapper. It'll be all so perfecty. But I guess this is the end of the video. And I'll show you me putting the throttle on the snapper. But we'll come back. We'll be right back.